Hi everyone, I'm Dana Nessel, and as you may know, I'm running for Michigan Attorney General. Over the past 8 months, I've crisscrossed the state, visiting 67 of our 83 counties, and I'm not done yet. I've met wonderful people from Detroit to Gogebic and everywhere in between. I've earned the support of a broad coalition of people and organizations from across Michigan, from labor unions and cannabis activists to women's groups, progressives, LGBTQ orgs, community groups, and a long list of local leaders. If I've earned your support, then I have a big ask to make. I need you to come down to Cobo Hall in Detroit this coming Sunday, April 15th, and vote to put me on the ballot in November. The voting works a little bit like the Electoral College. It's not enough to win the majority of voters. To win, we need voters in a wide range of counties and congressional districts from across the state. From Houghton to Huron, from Manistee to Monroe, to Detroit, Flint, Lansing, and all across our Great Lakes state, your vote matters. And your vote will make all the difference. So to my supporters across the state, please don't take this for granted. Make a plan to come to Cobo this Sunday, April 15th. There are caucus and congressional district meetings in the morning and early afternoon, and then the convention convenes at 2:30 p.m. It's critical to arrive as early as possible to ensure that you are credentialed to vote, so please plan to be there no later than 12 o'clock noon. We need an attorney general who will stand up to the Trump administration, protect our civil rights, workers' rights, union rights, and who will protect our environment and defend the state's most vulnerable communities. We need an attorney general who will hold the powerful accountable. That's what I've done my whole life, and that's what I'll continue to do as your attorney general. So join me at Cobo Hall on Sunday, April 15th, and vote. And I'll see you at the convention.